which support services are available but are also inexpensive or free for people who don't have health insurance?
Yeah.